Bajrangi Bhaijaan famed director Kabir Khan was recently attacked in Karachi, Pakistan by a group of protesters. Kabir was present to speak at the Marketing Association of Pakistan's annual marketing conference, MARCON. Prior to his leave from India, the director had tweeted about how excited he was until this incident happened. Well, certainly, this is an unfortunate situation. However, luckily no one was hurt. Anyway, what do you guys have to say about this incident? Comments ke through hame bataiye. Is video ko share karna na bhule. And for more updates, stay tuned to Bollywood Now.